I'm in a hotel right now because we're having a little mini vacation because, you know, we gotta get away from the apartment during quarantine and everything. And look how beautiful this place is, you guys. This is amazing. Right now we're going down to get some reception, like some Shirley Temples and stuff, and see what we can find in the reception area. So I'll keep you guys updated. See ya.
Hey you guys, so I'm drinking a Shirley Temple. It's really, really good. And I'm gonna be snacking on some vegetables with ranch. It's like a little snack they give us, complimentary. And my parents are watching this TV behind me. And I'm probably gonna be doing some more stuff later. But check out the TikTok video I did. Here it is. Anyway, I'll keep you guys updated. See ya.
So, we just ordered room service. I ordered spaghetti. And my mom is getting a steak. I know, right? Totally fancy. I'm so glad we're finally getting room service. Oh my god, I just spilled a Shirley Temple down my shirt. Oh my god. Whoopsie daisy. You didn't see anything there. I am such a klutz. Oh my god, this is so good, but I can't believe I'm such a klutz tonight. Alright, so I'm gonna do some more exploring tonight. I'm gonna go swimming again later tonight. This is a one-night hotel stay for all of us. I'll keep you guys updated. See ya. So guess what? Right now I am by myself. My parents were going crazy because my mom, she couldn't find her phone charger. And she needs her phone charger so that she can, charge her phone. And I'm like, so right now my parents are heading back to the apartment for a quick trip so that she can get her phone charger. I think it's super, super duper funny. Oh my god. But they'll be back before around 10 o'clock. So I'm like, yay, 20 minutes to myself. I'm so happy about it. All right, so I'm having fun here in this amazing hotel right now by myself. All right, so I'll keep you guys updated. Hey, good evening, everyone. So I did another pool video. Check it out. So, I'm gonna change out of my swimsuit and I'm going to put some clothes on. We might do something else, but I'll check in with you guys later and update you on what's going on in the hotel tonight. All right, see you everyone. Talk to you later.
Good morning, everyone. So, I just finished eating a breakfast this morning. It came with, an orange, a yogurt, a chewy bar, and a little donut. And then we also got egg English muffins with it. Mom, my container had the chocolate chip chewy bar. You guys get the oatmeal raisin ones.
I'm
hungry. You both got oatmeal raisin. I got the chocolate chip one. Weiner. Anyway, I'm gonna go. I know, poor baby, you didn't know that, did you? Anyway, I'm gonna check in with you guys later. I'm gonna do a morning swim this morning and then wash my hair and then get dressed and then start packing so we can have fun later today. So I'll check in with you guys later. See ya.
Everyone, so I had a great day today. We went shopping with my mom and I got to do a lot of stuff today.
But I'm very, very happy everything was taken care of today. I love it. So basically, after the hotel, me and my mom, we went to Starbucks, got some snacks, and then we went grocery shopping right after, and we had shrimp for dinner, which was really, really good. Oh my gosh, it was amazing. I cannot believe how delicious it was. Oh my God, it was awesome. Yay, shrimp for dinner! I'm just really tired right now, and I might take a nap because of how tired I am, because I had to get up at 6 in the morning. Yeah, that's really early. So I'm gonna go take a nap. I had a great day today, so please hit the like button, comment below. Please let me know how I did, and also please subscribe. I would really appreciate that because I love all of my wonderful subscribers and followers. And I hope you all have a wonderful and marvelous day today.